It was a special day for Lady Beverly Reeves. The opening of the Sir Paul Reeves building at AUT was held this evening, and the guest list was official. At a cost of around $100 million, the building took 2 years to complete and honours the former Vice Chancellor and his contribution to the university. Prime Minister John Key used humour to congratulate the architects.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you're not getting paid by an overpay. We'll be waiting all the time for the money.
But jokes aside, there was still time for Sir Paul to have the last word.
Education at the end of the day is the only thing which really has made me what I am.